Hey guys, good morning. So today's business networking tip is called It Takes Time to Build Your Dream. So interesting day yesterday. I got an email yesterday morning from someone saying, hey, my buddy said I should reach out to you about your networking group. But just so you know, I've gone to networking events before and I've never ever gotten even one call from them. Okay, so thanks for the email. It's kind of always makes me chuckle a little bit. But now, I've had people say this to me, you know, out and about, and my response is always the same. Hey, how many of those people did you call? You know, it's like one of those, Beulah, none. It takes time. You know, if you're going to do that drive-by networking, you know, go to an event here or there, it's hard to grow a business that way. Because, you know, occasionally people do remember you. I'm often shocked when someone will reach out to me, you know, from an event, you know, 6 months ago, saying, hey, Kev, you know, who is that person in the room that did this? You know, I remember them. They were good, you know, so I want to refer them. It just doesn't happen all the time, guys. Now let me flip this coin over. So yesterday I was talking to a friend. He started his business 1 year ago yesterday. And he's like, you know what? It's finally paying off, all this networking. I'm getting calls from people I've met over the last year who now want to do business with me. 1 year. Amazing. He stayed with it, though. And that's the rub. A lot of people don't stay with it. They come to an event or two, they don't get anything from it, they give up. But it takes time to build your dream, guys. Again, flip it over. How many of those people do you need immediately? If you were to go to a networking event, you went to one yesterday, this week, did you use everyone in the room? Of course not. You just didn't have a need for their services or know anyone that had a need for their services. Just because you're not getting things, you know, day one, doesn't mean it won't come. You need to be consistent. You need to stay with it. And you need to add value too, guys. You know, going to events is just the start. You know, what are you doing to build that relationship? Are you going out and having coffee with people? Are you connecting with them on social media? Are you offering to introduce them to people? Just going to the event, sitting next to someone for 1 hour and hoping they liked you enough that they're going to refer you isn't always going to happen. You got to put the effort in, but you can't do it once or twice and then dismiss it when it didn't work. Because, you know, I can say that about everything. You know, maybe, you know, you're running ads. You know, well, if you didn't get anything on the first ad, do you just give up and say, well, obviously that doesn't work? You know, I do a video. I try to do a video every day, Monday through Friday. Sometimes the videos are good. People really like them. Other times, no one says anything. It doesn't stop me from doing them. You can't give up. You got to stay with it. You got to be consistent, and you need to add value. Do what you can to help everyone you meet. You know, building those relationships, you know, I try to just lead with value. You know, I met with someone last week. She's coming to the event this morning. I'll see her in a few minutes. And I get home and I sent her 3 emails. I'm like, hey, there's 3 people I think you should know. Let me know if you want to meet them. Bring value. That's how you're going to grow your business. But you can't give up. And my friend, congratulations. Sticking with it 1 year paid off. Your dream will come true. Talk to you soon, guys. If you want to come to events, you can find them at friendsofkevin.com as well as NewEnglandB2BNetworking.com. Thanks for watching. Hope you're having a truly dazzling day.